Have you ever tried to lift a rotary table up off the floor and onto the table of a mill? It's a pain in the butt. I used to do just that until I realized there was a threaded hole down in the middle of my rotary table. And all I had to do was put this eye bolt in there. It's a half inch eye bolt, screw it in, and I could use my motor hoist to put it up on the table. Live and learn. I'm going to have to say this video's a wrap. And until next time, enjoy.